Oh, hello, my friends. Thank you for always joining us. This is Chinwe's family. Please, I greet you according to your time. If today you come across our channel, please subscribe, share, like this video, give us a comment. Thank you. Come with us to Jupiter.
Hello, guys. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Please subscribe, subscribe, subscribe. Thank you.
That was my friend daughter. She did a great job, guys.
Inside this cold water.
I don't even know
where. Hey, people, don't go there.
Let me
where touch. Are the beds? Oh yeah, let's go out. Hey, that is Rosie. That is Rosie. Rain is falling. It's raining.
Wait, wait, wait.
Yeah. Never got a ball here.
But can Jerry play with them?
No, they are too big for Rosemary, for Jerry. They are very big. It's raining. It's raining. Oh, not to rain or showering. I don't know which one I'm going to call it because it's showering. It's, you know, weather. Yes, yes. I hope you guys are enjoying the vlog. Come with us. We are going to take you around. Jubri, go vorne. Hallo? I'm sorry, my wonderful friends and family. I forgot to say hello to you guys. So anyway, the little girl have already made introduction. I've already said hello. So we are in Wuppertal, Germany. Those of you that know Germany, you know where Wuppertal is. We are here to celebrate our summer holidays with our friend. So come with us. This is their city. We are having fun with the kids. More videos are still coming. Please don't forget to subscribe, okay? Be positive anytime. Thank you so much.
Started!
Hello, guys. Today we are playing in the playground. And we are having a lot of fun, but it's raining, so maybe shower this blessing. Okay.
So come with us. I'm still using my voice for some places because of the noise. So we are in the train station right now for the Sky Train. So we are about to go inside so that we are going to eat in McDonald's with the children. We have been outside at least some hours now. They are hungry. So we want to get something for them to eat before we go back home. We are in Wuppertal, Germany. Please be always mingle yourself with the people who can give you good advice. Try to mingle yourself with the people with a positive mind, you know, not negative, who can discourage you in whatever thing you are doing. So we are inside the train right now, going to the place we are about to get some food. So this is the train. I really enjoy this train. I am not living in this city anyway. I could have given you people more of this train. Yeah. But anyway, we'll still come next time. So we are still inside train. This is my friend daughter, Mariam. He say hello to you guys. So come with us, enjoy the ride, and enjoy the weather. Enjoy the summer, okay? We didn't go far away anyway. We are still in Germany, but we traveled to another city. That is where we are. We are about to go down from the train. Yeah, the train is so beautiful. The inside is so beautiful, well organized. That's what we are talking about. You know, sometimes when we talk about our country, you guys don't understand it. This city is not the capital, but look at how beautiful this city is. In Nigeria, we maintain only capital. We forget other places, you know. Cheating everywhere in our country. This is not nice, because when you are doing this, you are treating people this way. They will not be happy, you know. They will never be happy. How can you treat other people good and other people are not treated well? That is the reason why you see in Nigeria every day different problem, different agitation. I'm using this video I just saw something in this city make me to be saying this. Even the little city I am living, very well organized, beautiful roads are neat everywhere. What they are doing for the big city, we are also doing it for the small ones. Nobody will complain in our country. So come with us, we are about to get some food for the children. Wow, it is not easy. I really enjoy this summer with my friend. She's from our country too. But we met since 10 years now. We have been like sisters since 10 years. No matter anything, I love her the way she behaves. I love her the way she, you know. That try to mingle yourself with positive people, not negative people. In my life, I have never, ever in my life speak negative. Anything since I come to this country, I always speak about positive. Because they say there is power in the tongue. Whatever thing you wish yourself, that's what you're going to get. When I come to this country, I said, I am going to get their paper in this country. And so shall it be. When you come here, you think that you are not going to speak good things for yourself. It's in the Bible. They say, ask, it shall be given unto you. Seek and knock, the door will be opened to you. Why are you guys not knocking? Why are you thinking negative every time? In my life, if I met somebody who always think negative, I always go out from that person, because I mingle myself with people who reason positive answer, who think, you know. It's not nice. So whatever thing, since I come this way, anything I decide to get, I always get it. With God on my side, it's not by my power, it's by the God grace. Anything I say I must get it. I never say negative. No, even sometimes when I stay with some people, the way they bring themselves so down, I'm not going to get this because I am this. Don't think that. Always positive, and it's working for me. I will never lie for you guys. And since I come this court, I never have any problem except this little problem I have last time. If you never hear the story, please go back on my video. You will see a video I make. And when I said it, I never speak against all of them. When you do something that is not good, I have to tell you the truth. I am not afraid of people, but I respect people. Okay? I respect people. Being positive for your life. And that's how you're going to be positive, going front, nothing like going back. So this is what I just want to say here. Okay, thank you. You saying maybe my voice was a little high, you know. I don't like seeing people bring themselves so down, no matter anything. God knows why it happened like this to you. If you don't have it, be happy for yourself. You are better than somebody. Okay, you are better. I'm better than thousands of people. No matter what I'm going through, no matter what I am passing through, someone is better than me. I am better than somebody. Be this person who support people. Be this person who reason good for people. If you are these people who jealous people for what they have, you are a witch. As I'm here, my life since I was born, nothing freaked me. Nothing. Your money, your wealth, I'll always be happy for you. I never have a negative mind or jealous of what you have. No. Despite that, I have to speak. I have to work for it, or I have to put it in prayer. Oh, God, that do this to my friend. Do it for me, okay? Because any person who is jealous in people, you are witches and wizards. There's no pastor to tell you this. You are witches and wizards. Be always speaking good, happy for people, know how to speak to people. Don't speak to people anyhow because you have money. Don't speak to people because of your wealth. This is my friend Rita. We met since 10 years now. We have been like this. We have been like as if we met new. I will speak more about this, okay? I don't have much time now. Thank you, guys. Ciao, ciao.